SpongeBob SquarePants and Neon Genesis Evangelion. Both are shows which have been seen by millions and have inspired even more. Although they might seem like they have nothing in common at the surface, upon closer look, the connection they share becomes apparent. In the SpongeBob SquarePants movie, there is a scene near the end where SpongeBob and Patrick are about to die after finally making it to Shell City. After their death, it shows a group of people in the theaters watching the film. This scene looks familiar, doesn't it? That is because it is similar to a scene near the end of the film, the end of Evangelion. After Shinji rejects humanity, it also shows a group of people watching the film in theaters. It might seem like a simple coincidence, but this connection goes even further than this. Later in the film, it shows people in everyday life all around Japan until a certain scene. In this scene, you can clearly see the characters of Misato, Rei, and Asuka in the real world standing still before it cuts back to Shinji and Rei. When looking at these two scenes and comparing them, it is clear to see that one was inspired by the other. Or was it? This connection goes deeper than just a simple reference, especially when looking at the other canon material from both series. In the latest Evangelion film, Evangelion 3.0 plus 1.01, Thrice Upon a Time, the film confirms that Evangelion is a story that loops, which means there are multiple different versions of the same events, which means the anime, the movies, the manga, and most other Evangelion media are technically canon. In SpongeBob SquarePants, humans and the characters of the show coexist, which can be seen in the second SpongeBob film, Sponge Out of Water, and in the show itself, with Patchy the Pirate watching the SpongeBob show on television, while also existing in the same world as SpongeBob, and being able to go underwater to visit him if he wanted to. When taking this information and applying it to the end of Evangelion and the SpongeBob SquarePants movie, the truth can finally be revealed. Since the Eva characters we see in the real world can be considered to be a part of a different Evangelion loop, and since in the SpongeBob universe there is no distinction between the real world and the SpongeBob television show, since they could cross over and interact whenever they want, I can say with full confidence that SpongeBob and Evangelion take place in the same universe. They are both a part of the real world loop that we only get a glimpse of in End of Evangelion. Or, my other theory is, SpongeBob itself is its own Eva loop. Let me explain. Although the stories of these two may seem very different, there are more similarities than you might think. Both are the story of a boy who is being used by their father or father figure in order to fulfill his plan. Both are then betrayed by this figure, which causes them to do something dramatic, which ends up affecting everyone in the world. They then go on a journey where they gain a deeper understanding of themselves and others, and they help to put everyone back to normal. I hope this video helped to open your eyes and gain a deeper understanding of both SpongeBob and Evangelion lore. Thank you for watching.